mode. Yeah, it's just every day is the same.
Is it boring?
Yeah, really boring. But it doesn't matter. Obviously, it's what happens out there that matters. But it's just 11v11 constantly for like an hour.
Is there a point where you've got to look forward to going to training?
Yeah, the first day. Yeah, it's
seriously.
I hated training.
Did you?
Yeah, that finished me off. That place, Stoke's a great club, but the train, I said it to Tony Pulis, he was on the show a couple of weeks ago, wasn't it? And I said to him, that finished, you know, them training sessions and that in general sort of was the, you know, it's so mind-numbing for the players
but
that
it
aren't
works,
playing.
Doesn't it?
For the flat players that aren't playing that are sort of being the statues, basically, you know, while he works on the 11.
Because my manager, you've...